Once upon a time, there lived a wealthy merchant and his three daughters. One day, the father was to go to a far-off place, and he asked his daughters what they wanted on his return. The two daughters asked for lovely dresses, but the third daughter, whose name was Beauty, said,
"Father, I only need a rose plucked by your hand."
The merchant, on his way back, had to cross through the deep forest. It was dark, and the merchant tried to find a place to sleep. He suddenly found a huge castle and went inside but found nobody. There was a huge table with delicious food, and he ate it all. Then the merchant went into the bedroom and slept on a soft and fluffy bed. The next day, he saw a beautiful rose bush and remembered Beauty's gift. He plucked a red rose from the bush. Suddenly, a ferocious-looking beast sprang out of the bush. He was wearing fine silk clothes and robe.
"I gave you food and a bed to sleep in, and now you are stealing my roses. I will let you go if you will promise to send your daughter to this castle."
The merchant agreed and ran back home. He cried and told his daughters about Beast. But Beauty loved her father a lot and agreed to go to stay with the Beast. The Beast treated Beauty with a lot of kindness. At first, Beauty was afraid of the Beast, but slowly, she began to like him. Beauty missed her father a lot. The Beast gave her a magic mirror. One day, Beauty looked in the mirror and saw that father was very ill and dying. She went to the Beast and pleaded and cried,
"Please let me go home. I only want to see my father before he dies."
"You may go to stay with your father for 7 days, but you must promise to return after that."
She went to stay with her father. Her father, on seeing Beauty, felt very happy and soon recovered. Beauty stayed with her family for 7 days and more. She forgot the Beast in his castle. But one night, Beauty went back to the castle because she did not mean to hurt the Beast.
"Please don't die. I will live with you forever."
The Beast miraculously changed into a handsome prince.
"I was under a curse all these years and could only be relieved when someone fell in love with me. I am now cured of the curse because you truly love me."
And then, Beauty and the Beast were married, and together they lived happily ever after.
Small to say the least, but